please.
What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirky, and this is Mega Man X2, the finale. There's only one stage left, so you might actually see this tacked on to Mega Man X Part 5, or X2 Part 5. We'll see. It all depends on just how much I struggle here. I thought there were still two stages. I don't know why I would have expected that, though. Oh my god, they did the same thing as Boss Rush? Wait, what? Does the X series not do a boss rush? Watch your kitty, you'll fall if you do that. So what's with this? Whatever, doesn't matter. Whoa, see, you almost fell. You almost fell. I tried to warn you, you can't sleep that out there. Now here's our boss rush. Yeah, so this will be its... Oh god, I hate boss rushes so much. Question becomes, which ones do I take first? Okay. Who is, of course, the deer. I gotta check weaknesses again because I don't remember them. Alright, so his weakness was the bubbles. Now the... Okay. You're a weird one, kitten. You know that? I can't hit him. There we go. Okay, so yeah, he shoots that. I remember this. This is one of the few weaknesses that actually makes sense in the way that it works. I would love to use the charge. Actually, you know what? Let's try it anyway. If I can get charged up. This is not working so well. I still have to evade. At least that's one damn washer kitty. If you're gonna stay over there, you can't get that close to the edge. Don't step on the keyboard. Yep, he's stepping on the keyboard. I better move him over this way, because if he steps on the right key, it'll stop the recording. Wait, is there seriously nothing to heal me up? Oh, come on, don't do me like that. How do you even get to the upper ones? There's help? Are they one-time use, or do they come back? I don't know, they're awfully tiny help, so I hope that they come back. We'll see. I should have done... Kitten's on the keyboard again. He managed to shoot my shot and pause the game on me. Here, I'll help you down. There you go. If you're looking for food, it's not time for another meal. You got sick the last time you ate too much. So, let's see who we face next. Okay, bubble crab. I don't remember his weakness either. Was his the saw blades? I'm going to double check to see if I'm right. Yep, his is the saw blades, the spin wheel. His was a pretty good weakness too, because if done right, it could screw him over so he'd take several hits like he is here. Okay, so I'm not taking as much damage from these guys as I was before either, I don't think. So that's a great help. That's the advantage of getting all of your armor pieces. Okay, you come over into that, or go completely away from it, whatever. I wish it would let you switch off the power like Mega Man Maker will, so you can make the item go away quicker. I tried it there and it didn't work. I gotta get setting up like this. Oh, can't set. Oh, did I scare ya? I didn't mean to scare ya. So that's two down. God, I hate boss rushes so much. At least that should make getting up here a hit. Maybe not. I should have started with the upper ones. Oh my god. At least these do come back each time. I just wish they'd give you better ones. God damn it. Come off of it. I'm struggling. This is the hardest boss for me. This room. Okay, so... Oh no, I struggled with him regardless. Okay, so his weakness is the fire. Which I'm gonna use a charged up fire on. Maybe. If I can hit him with it. Yeah, the charged up fire seems to be the way to go here, guys. Okay, screw it. I'll use the charged up fire once we get past this phase. This is not working as much as I would like. Ah, whatever. Why are you not going on to your next form? I hate that this thing has two forms. He's one of my hardest bosses, and last time, in order to get everything, I had to beat him without the with only the Mega Buster. When I went through for the bosses, freaking knee to the face worked, didn't it, you piece of crap? I should. Oh, I can't now. I think you have to full health for it. I should try this Shoryuken. I'd have to look online for that too, because I have no idea how to do it. Like, I think you input the command that you would use for the actual move in the game, but that's where the problem lies. I don't know it. Toby is sure enjoying himself up on my lap tonight for some reason. Did I get all those? I did. Okay, who are we facing next? Hopefully someone I know the power to. I don't remember his power or his weakness either. But I remember he was fairly easy just as is. If at least he would let me get a shot off. Okay, boom, boom. Forget what I said. Okay, weaknesses. This is getting on my nerves, having to look for the weaknesses over and over. Okay, so this will be my first time. No, if you're gonna start that, you're gonna get down. Okay, well, great. I figured that fully charged would just plow up and through like that anyway. So his weakness doesn't really affect him the way most of them do. Most of them just make it so they do one attack over and over. He seems to continue with a regular fighting pattern here. Okay, that didn't work, because he had his little barrier thing up. Screw you, buddy. You know what? Screw charging this. He's almost dead, as am I, unfortunately. Oh my god, it slices him in two this way, though. That's cool looking.
Oh, you're so cute in your pointy tail. You're so cute in your pointy tail. Oh, you're such a cute kitty. You're such a cute kitty.
He gives me something to do while they slowly die. Alright, let's take on this second half. Whoa, you almost went off there. You gotta pay attention. You gotta be careful. What was his weakness? I don't remember. Shocker. Okay, Toby was itching to play there, so I decided to let him. Alright, so... Well, got lucky with that one. So this is why I had issues with him using the weakness before. It's not so much an issue this time because it puts his whole thing on. But I didn't have the charge before, and it was making it hard to even get a hit on him. Because he just kept constantly teleporting. I'm going to die soon. I may have to resort to using a sub tank. I really don't want to have to do that. But actually, I will do that to be on the safe side, if need be. I think each of these guys should drop a big health. But, you know, not my game. I can't make those choices. It's almost done. Still got three more to go. They're so slow to die. So very slow to die. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go up and grab all these massive pieces of health. Let's see who our next victim is. Ah, shoot. Struggled with him with the weakness before. Oh my god, hurry up. I better still have my card shot in the corner. No, I don't. They took it off me. Okay, that really annoys me. Okay, magnet mine on him. Well, as long as I do it not stupid this time. Just shoot it and let it tear it through him. Ah! Screw you. Okay, come on. Well, that really sucks because now that's doing its thing and I can't do... Come on! This is why I hate him so much. Okay. Sub tank, go. Sub tank, go. I have to use it. I can't chance it. I don't know if it's going to make me do the whole thing over again, so I'm just not risking it. great. Come on. That works for me too, I don't care. I really wish he didn't just shoot out of that at ya. The weakness shouldn't put you in danger like that, that makes no sense. Time can't slow down anymore, it's already slowed down twice. Good, you jumped up in it, you useless piece of turd. Freaking hate this thing so much. Two more to go. Hopefully it won't take... The amount of just waiting is ridiculous. Like, I don't know why they thought that was a good idea to have, like... what feels like an hour of them just exploding. Okay, we didn't need all these this time, so that can go toward the sub-tank. Why are you climbing my leg? Who are we kidding? I know why you're doing it. You want back up here in my lap, don't ya? Either that or you just like climbing my leg. At least when I start getting annoyed, all I have to do is watch him and he makes me happy. Great ostrich, what was your weakness? The ice is his weakness. So... I wonder if I... You know what, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna cream him with... Great, started with that, of course. So, what I was gonna say, I wonder if I can do anything after he stopped. Sure seems like it. Oh my god, it's so slow. I hate that this move slows you down as well as him. That doesn't really help me. Oh no, did he? He went in the background, didn't he? I just made this process even longer. Ah, for the love of god. This is ridiculous. So all I have to do is go to his left a little bit more than I did, right out here, and then step as he's coming down. And if I do it right anyway, I shouldn't get hit. As you can see, I have not been doing it right most of the time. I still hate how ungodly weak the weaknesses are. I figured once I get the arm power up, it would make the weaknesses stronger. It does, sort of, I suppose, because you can charge them, but it's not the same. Like, I figured that would make the base attack stronger to it, but it doesn't. Which makes the weaknesses a little less useful in this game. There's a lot of stuff they experimented with, and in my opinion, it didn't pay off. And last but not least is the Gator, which I don't remember his weakness either. Strike Chain. I didn't have his weakness. I had to have had his weakness. Where is it? Right there. So he will start by throwing his little doodads at us. So we go out and around. I do remember this. And wait, 1, 2, 3, jump out, and he'll catch us. Because of course he will. Just to take away my charge shot, that's all that was. I wanted to see what the charge did for me. Charge isn't worth wasting my time with. So we'll wait this out. 1, 2, 3. And then we'll use this. So much BS just waiting. Maybe I will use a charge to it. Go around, go back up. 1, 2, 3, jump. It does do a little more damage that way, at least. Even if it does make the attack itself slower. So 1, 2, 3, jump. Yeah, great, I latched onto the wall. That made things helpful. Okay, so is he going to throw the second one this time? Because he has the potential to. Yep, there it is. And then he'll jump up at us. I did this fight a lot, guys. I know this one fairly well at this point. Out and around. Potential second one to come out. Nope, not this time. He was nice with this. I hate that this latches onto the wall when charged up. Because it's forcing me to get hit to do more damage to him. Then we'll just hop down. See, that's why I try to hop down beforehand. Because if I don't, there's a potential that he can get away from it. I was not paying attention! Look, come on! All I had to do was hit him, and it was just... I don't know, that move seems like it doesn't want to work well half the time. Go! Go! Oh my god. It's ridiculous.
It has been a while, Mega Man X.
What? Sigma?
It seems that the X-Hunters have failed. But don't worry. I have arranged for some new toys for you to play.
Okay. It looked like we got blown up right there. Yep, I was saved. Oh my god. And I used, what, one E-tank? So I gotta go to this place here and fill that back up. Alright, let's do this. We're going after Sigma now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wait, this is the one of the centipede guys stage. Like, straight up. Did I go into the wrong thing? I feel like I went into the wrong thing. Did I? Oh my god, I think I did. Can I exit the stage? Because if I can, I can't. Huh, okay. Okay, I see how it is. So I'm just being trolled. So what really happened is they got lazy. So it makes me wonder if I can make it up in there. Well, I destroyed the thing, so no, I can't. It makes me wonder what's up in there, if anything, now. So yeah, they got lazy and used the same stage twice. That's kind of gross. Like, straight up, that's stupid. Okay. Oh. Up and over, I wanted to say. We'll take you out. Take you out. Scratch my nose, because it was itchy. We'll go like this, get you over here, and then bust this out. Yeah, you guys seen me play this stage before. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No more. Like, straight up, you guys have seen me play this stage before. I could go up in there, but there's no point. This is really weird. They make you fight through a stage to get to Sigma and his brother? Why is Zero black?
Look who I found wandering around, Mega Man. My friend here has a small problem with you. It seemed that you let him die, and he's not too happy about that. Now I think it's time that he repays a favor.
Except we revived our Zero.
Sigma! You should have studied the blueprints closer!
Studied the blueprints? This is bad.
There's only one Zero! And that's me!
Wait, Zero! I know your secret. You are destined to follow me.
Maybe so, but I still don't like you.
Fine. If you will not follow me, then I'll watch you die.
Please don't press anything.
Once again.
Great. He was nowhere near with the second and third one.
Zero. Sorry to keep you waiting, Mega Man X.
That's like calling someone by their first, middle, and last name. I didn't get to read the rest of that. The kitten hit the keyboard on me again.
We gotta defeat all the Mavericks, including Sigma.
Nope, come back this way. Come here. You got a poopy butt. Actually, I had to wipe his poopy butt. Where he's so young, he doesn't know how to wipe yet. He doesn't know how to clean himself back there yet. Actually, I think he's just too small to reach.
I'll take out the main computer, and you follow Sigma. Let's go!
I don't know why, but I remember using that voice for Zero.
Here it is, X. Sigma lies just ahead. Better not keep him waiting, bruh.
Oh, you're gonna go back down now, poopy butt. There he goes. I want to go this way. Why can't we take out the main computer together and then face Sigma? I don't like that when I die here time and again. No, leave the light alone. I don't like that when I die here time and again. I'm gonna have to go through all this crap. Okay, so his weakness is Sonic Slicer.
You are merely a bothersome insect, Mega Man X. It is about time I crushed you beneath my heel.
So I'm going to use the Shoryuken on him. No, I'm not. He hit me. Shoot. Shoot. Which is what I'm trying to do. Okay. I don't know what he's doing. Fine. Wolverine here is not a huge, huge threat so far. Ow. Unless he just drills me like that. Jeez. I hate it when it does that. I'm not sure why. Great, that seems fair. I'm not sure why sometimes it does a little green shot. Well, I can tell you this much, this fight, even though the fact I am one hit away from death, it wouldn't let me pause. I hit pause there like this several times and it wouldn't let me. But this fight is easier. Oh my god, I've got to go through all this crap again. Alright, let's try this again. I still didn't get the damn Shoryuken in. Which really annoys me because... right off the bat would have been the best time to do it too, so we'll try the weakness this time. Great. Weakness, you're not proven to be very helpful so far. Actually, where it bounces all over the place, it was pretty damn helpful. Especially if you go up to it. Okay, no sense in using two of them. I did better with the friggin'... Great. I did better with the Mega Buster the first time around. And I think it's because I had to be careful with how I attack. Now I don't. Not again. I'm about ready to take the freaking death at this rate. Jesus. Yeah, that seemed real fair. He got to do that attack before I could even potentially get out of there. Do that and then start climbing the wall because he doesn't give you any time to breathe. Why are they going up? God damn it. One more hit. I shot three at him right there and it did nothing. Not a damn thing. So now I gotta deal with whatever his next form is. What's his weakness? Really? God, go a little slower next time! Alright, so I need over on the chain, which I'm not seeing. You know what? We're gonna start with a Giga Crush. Once I can move. I haven't got to use this move against a boss yet. Did it do anything? I don't know if it did anything. So this is his weakness, as far as I'm aware. It'd actually be better if it actually worked. There. Now I know I am hitting him, at least. Jeez, give me... freaking time to attack or time to get out of the way. How is he spawning physical enemies in like that? I hate this weapon so much. I hate this weapon oh so much. Are you again? I hate that with this game. If you're mid-attack, it will not let you pause. It wouldn't let me pause there. Now I gotta go through all these goddamn things yet again. This is why I said it should not. It should have been a checkpoint after all the goddamn talking. Like, this is ridiculous. Alright, let's try for the shuriken and get him failed, because that's what will happen. Especially if he does that. Every friggin' time. What's the point of trying it if the way that it works is horrible. Good, you keep doing that, because my hit's gonna outweigh yours, you piece of crap. I love it when it doesn't do the charge one. Really love it when it does that. That's my favorite thing. If you can't tell, I'm annoyed, and it's because I keep dying stupid ways because it won't let me pause when I need to just use a friggin' sub-tank. So yeah, I'm pissed off. Because it keeps happening time and again. The fact that you can't pause when you're using an item, just it's stupid straight up. Alright, let's try this and fail again because they give us a horrible weapon to attack with. Why, out of all the weapons that exist in this game, why this? You know, it really feels like they didn't try with this Sigma fight at all. Because all he is, they just want to show off their new tech. Like, we figured out how to make something look sort of 3D. Oh my god, I hate this weapon with a passion. Absolutely hate it. It is so... I'm going back to the Mega Buster. I can at least hit with that. Like, seriously, the weapon choices, like, it makes no... Oh, great, so that tanks. Great. Well, I got a little damage on him there, at least. You know what? I'm using goddamn sub-tank, and you're not gonna stop me this time, game. So what do you think about that? Get out of here, enemy. I don't understand why some... Why is he pointing like that? I don't get why sometimes... Let me into it! I sat there mashing that once again, and it wouldn't let me into it until I touched down. Which is stupid! Oh my god, 1 from 4, are you effing kidding me? Because if I can, and I'm not gonna do it unless I get full, and I'm not gonna waste a sub-tank when I'm near full in order to get full. If I can get full health, like from the enemies or some crap, I will use that Shuriken on them. No freaking hesitation. This is such a stupid fight. Like, seriously. Ah, I couldn't get down on the ground in time! Great. Forced to get hit there. Did that do anything to him or no? That one sure didn't. It tinked off him for whatever. I don't understand when I can and cannot hit him in this fight. Like, they didn't put any sort of indicators. Well, not true, there's that little glitchy thing, but I feel like I've hit him in those situations before, and it does nothing. So I don't understand. There's a lot to this fight I don't understand, actually. Oh, I need that help. I'll just keep taking the hit. I might as well just tank this boss at this rate. These things are being so generous with the help. See, there, that time it tanked. I don't understand, and again, I don't understand it. 1 from 4, every time it's gonna do that, is it? Just so I can't use my Shuriken on him. Okay, I will waste the freaking E-tank if I have to then, since it wants to be an a-hole about it. But I don't want to waste an E-tank because if I don't get him beat here by missing the Shuriken and he hits me, then yeah, she's game over essentially because I won't have that extra E-tank for healing. Great, thanks. See, once again, why was it not able to hit him there? But the second one, milliseconds later, did. Just so much it annoys me. And I get fooled just to take that hit. I hate this fight. Oh, are you finally doing something else? Great, he's inside of me now. So what do I do about this? Just sit here and take it? Oh my Jesus, are you effing kidding me? Like, it's so stupid. And there's the biggest issue with this weapon. You button mash it and it makes it not work. Like, what kind of setup is that for a weapon? Listen to the sound. Yeah, I am so beyond pissed off at this point. If you can't tell, so annoyed.
Mega Man X, I have lost to you again. Each defeat only makes me stronger and serves to bring you closer to your ultimate doom. But something is not right. I don't quite understand. Why did Zero? He is last of Doctor's creations. Ah.
There was no exclamation point, so it was, ah. And yeah, it's always been rumored, but never... Actually, I think the Mega Man X, or Mega Man Zero series, sort of confirms that he was Wily's creation. And it was always hinted at in these games. Run, Mega Man! The sooner you run, get out of here, the sooner I can turn this game off and be over with this misery. this one's not as good as X1. I've played X3, but not in its entirety. I've played most of these, but not in their entirety. Why is the screen so small? Like, this feels so many levels are wrong. They have a full screen to work it with, and they use just a small area. If they can warp like that, why do they not just warp out of those dangerous situations? Why did he run? Joined by Zero, Mega Man X gazes over the sea. I hear you again. Sigma has once again been destroyed. But X wonders if the fighting will truly end the frightening. Was Dr. Light's dream of a world in which Reploids and humans live together in peace merely a dream? Can we go faster? I cannot make this go faster. My god. The price of peace is often high. X thinks to himself. If you're fighting for peace by literally fighting and killing, that's kind of defeating the purpose. Who or what must be sacrificed for it to become reality? Peace is just a superficial thing anyway. Nothing like that really exists. Can really exist. There's always going to be conflict. And when the time comes, will he be able to do it? Oh my god, it's so slow. The future holds the answers. Or go! Oh my god! Man, they know how to drag it out, don't they? Holy living crap! Mega Man X2 cast! Oh my god, they could have kept it scrolling, you know? Like, seriously. These seem like online names before online name existed. Oh my god. Like, seriously. I know, this is the names of the enemies and stuff. They should have images besides them so you know what the hell they're talking about. Like, what the hell's a Paraloid S-38? What's any of those? Like, seriously. How am I supposed to know what these are if you're not showing me? I can't put names to nothing. So stupid. Like, the jelly one, that's obvious. All the rest, the Trianos might be the stupid Triceratop things. But then most of these, how am I supposed to know? How am I supposed to know what a Magna Quartz is or a Saber Moon are? What does that even mean? Here's the other thing that's weird about this one, them having power ratings. It just seems so off and out of place. Hope X3's not like that. I don't know when I'll go through it, but I probably will sooner or later. And now I will probably never go through X7 because that game is absolutely terrible. Absolute trash. Horrible game. Absolutely horrible. Really bad. If you haven't played it, I wouldn't suggest playing it. I can't say that either. Because if I do, I could be on the hook for endorsing that sort of thing. But I do not suggest playing X7. That game is terrible. Absolutely terrible. And you as Mega Man X power. No, Mega Man's power can be defined by how much damage he takes and how much damage he dishes out. You can compare it to what the others do for damage and stuff. Thanks for playing, presented by Capcom. But yeah, if you determine what they did for damage and then subtracted it from his health and what that would equal out to damage per hit, you can figure out what Mega Man's damage is and what his attack is. It's stupid that they put it as question marks when there's obviously a number attached to them. Do we get to go past this? I don't think we get to go past this, so no after scene credit. I mean, seriously, there was an after scene credit before. So yeah, while we sit here and watch him blink, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to see X3, let me know in those comments down below. I will get to it eventually, but typically, because I don't want to oversaturate myself with Mega Man, if I go through an X series or an X game, I will drop Mega Man Maker for that time, just so I don't go overboard and just drive myself to insanity. So I think it's part of the reason why I need a break from Mega Man again, because I didn't do that for the first half of this game, and then it got really frustrating for me. So, yeah, I'm on a break from Mega Man Maker because of that. And, yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say since nothing else seems to be setting here, and I'm getting tired of looking at Zero in his undies, so, yeah. See you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. Don't forget to subscribe and check out these videos.